is going on, everybody? Welcome back for another unboxing video about you by Bearded Kaijus and Boxing Reviews. You know, if you guys like the channel, hit that subscribe button, give the video a like, you know, share with anybody that think they like the content of this channel. Yeah, welcome back for another episode. This one's going to be a doozy. As you can see, I am representing my boy today because it is a unboxing all about him. Yes, it is a unboxing of Titanosaurus. Everything that I have here is Titanosaurus, or at least what I think is Titanosaurus. There's one in particular figure that you'll see what it is when we get to it and stuff like that. So, it's good to be back. I'm getting better. Like I said in my last video, I was just getting over COVID and stuff like that. So I'm getting better with every day and everything like that. So that's all great. Thank you so much for all the new subscribers. We're increasing our numbers and we are getting closer to that 450 subscriber mark. So, and we'll do our next giveaway. So, it's pretty exciting. I'm really happy. My next one, episode 3, is going to be coming out next Saturday, or this coming Saturday, March 25th at 4 p.m. Central Time. And we are talking Kaiju Madness. So stay tuned for that. You know, hopefully everybody can tune in and everything. It's going to be a lot of fun. Got some special guests for that one as well. And yeah, it's basically a fantasy battle type show where we're just going to play some kaiju against each other. And it's going to be bracket style. And basically we're going to find out who is the monster of monsters. So it's going to be a lot of fun. So I cannot wait to do that video and everything with my special guests and stuff. So yeah, so stay tuned and make sure you subscribe to the channel, hit that bell notification so you're notified when I do go live and I drop new videos and stuff like that, so you are the first to see it. So yeah, it's gonna be awesome. So but yeah, without further ado, let's get to our unboxing today. So we're gonna first start with some appetizers, you know, some little guys, before we get to the main event. But yeah, overall, I don't really care. I mean, yes, they're smaller and everything, but anything Titano, if you've seen my channel, you know that I'm a huge fan and supporter of Titanosaurus. He is my favorite kaiju besides Godzilla. So yeah, so anything Titano, I just try to get immediately, as long as I don't have it. the exception of the Defo Reel, which I just had an unboxing for my last video and stuff like that. I do have two of those now, but one standard, one Rick. But yeah, everything else, it's usually just kind of one-off or whatever. But yeah, I just collect anything Titanosaurus. So these guys kind of all fit and everything just because they are Titanosaurus. And, you know, big, small, medium, whatever, it's going in the collection. So I'm going to show these two off at the same time. There's no need to do them individually. So this is kind of what I have. This one in my right hand or your left, this is a little rubber Titanosaurus. I think it's like a pencil topper because it's got the hole, you know, underneath and everything like that. So you can kind of put him on a pencil, which is really cool. You know, then he has his little tongue sticking out there, you know, as you can see. So yeah, it's really cool. It's like a translucent blue, really dark and everything. But yeah, just kind of fun little thing that I found. And then here in my left hand or your right, I don't know exactly what it is. I think it's kind of like almost like a kit where you actually had to like cut him out from, you know, the little plastic pieces and stuff like that, then put his tail on and everything. But actually for the size that it is super detailed actually. And I really love it. Yeah, I don't know what they're called or where they come from. I think there's a whole bunch of these for all the kaiju and they're all just like usually one color, but they come in different color sets and everything. They're never like painted in too detailed in any way. But yeah, I just thought these were super cool. These are like, what, an inch and a half, you know, inch 3/4, you know, size. So they're super small, but I just absolutely love them. So they're, of course, they were Titanosaurus. I don't have them. So of course I'm going to get them. So these are really cool to pick up. So I grabbed those. And of course, this one I was trying to get for a long time, actually. I didn't want the whole set. I just wanted him. This is the Titanosaurus mini mates, and these usually came in 4-packs with 4 different kaiju in them. And I didn't want the other kaiju. There's no need for it. I'm not a huge fan of like collecting the small stuff. But with obviously Titanosaurus, I make exception because I just want everything Titano. And yeah, so I was able to snag this guy individually, which was super great because it's exactly what I wanted. And he's, you know, he's probably, I don't know, 3 inches tall, maybe even less than that. He's not super big and everything, but he's got some decent detail to him. He's almost like a Lego figure and everything. And they're super cool. I think there was like 3 waves of them with 4 different kaiju in each and everything. So, but yeah, I just wanted this one. I was hunting for this one for a while. And I mean, people would want like $20 for it. I was like, no way. I was like, it's not worth it. So I just waited and bided my time and finally was able to get them. So yeah, there's that one. I know. This is not technically Titanosaurus. I know that. This is Godzilla Aquatus from Godzilla Singular Point. And this is the Art Spirits figure. But honestly, this is literally Titanosaurus. This is like Godzilla's form, you know, one of his earlier forms as he's transitioning into Godzilla. If you haven't seen Singular Point, go watch it. But I warn you, it is very sciencey, very advanced science thinking, and that kind of stuff. So if you're into that, it's going to be right up your alley. I really loved it. I'm not like huge in the science and everything, but I followed it, you know, pretty steadily. A lot of it I didn't understand. I'm not going to lie. But I knew enough to understand the story and, you know, what they were kind of saying and stuff like that, and the gist of it, really. So in that anime show, instead of Godzilla just coming out Godzilla, he actually transitioned into different forms. And this was actually one of them. But basically, they made it look like a different kaiju as they did with his other forms. And to me, this is Titanosaurus. Like, this is just an alternate version of what he would have looked like. You know, more aquatic, a sea monster and stuff like that. You know, he's just got the fins and everything instead of the arms and legs and everything. He's just got the longer tail with the skinnier body and everything. But, like, this is literally him. So I got him just because, to me, it's Titanosaurus. And he's another one where I did not want the whole set of these guys. I just wanted him. And I was nice enough or lucky enough to get this guy by himself. So each one of these particular figures I got from a good friend of mine, Adam Griffin, aka Thirsty Thursday Toys. He was doing a little auction show and everything, and I tuned in and I bought each one of these particular Titanosaurus figures and stuff like that. So thank you, Adam, so much. You're the best man. I got along with this one of my previous videos, I unboxed the Unraku Unsaku Gamera 99. I also got that from him. So these plus that all came in one box. I just split them up just because I wanted to do a solely Titanosaurus unboxing. So I waited for these guys. So yeah, these are all great. Like I said, especially these two, like, I just wanted them out of the set and I got them and I'm happy. So yeah, thanks, buddy. I really do appreciate it. So definitely follow him on YouTube. He's got his own YouTube channel, Thirsty Thursday Toys. He makes adult beverages, adult drinks, you know, themed with, you know, different movies, different figures, different kaiju, you know, it's really fun. So go support him there. He also does live auctions on the Pop Shop Live. Download the app and everything, and you can find him. He does, oh gosh, there's so much stuff that he sells and everything like that. So yeah, definitely give him, check him out and everything. Support him. He's a great guy. He's really fun. I met him at G-Fest last year, and I can't wait to see him again this year. So yeah, go support. And yeah, thanks, Adam. All right, little stuff's done. On to the big stuff. First off, we are going to look at this beautiful figure. Still packaged in the bag with header, the Maru-san 350 Titanosaurus glow in the dark Pop Shop exclusive, where they just kind of do pop-ups in different locations in Japan and stuff like that, and they'll sell their figures there and stuff, because they're only able to sell their stuff in Japan. So really the only way to get the stuff is to either be there at the shop or secondary market, you know, buy Yahoo Japan, Mandarake, you know, that kind of stuff. So that's the only way I get this stuff, you know, or if, you know, somebody buys from them and they import it to, you know, themselves in the US and then I grab it. So, but I got this on Buy, I think it was pretty close to retail, which I'm really happy with. And of course it's glow in the dark. So, you know, I love glow in the dark. I had to get it. I really do dig it. I'll definitely be taking this out of the package and everything, but, as of right now, I kind of leave them in there. I love the pink, with the glow in the dark and then the purple highlights, especially like on the fins and stuff like that and on his tail. Maru-san, they usually have a theme about like a colorway or, you know, just kind of a themed color scheme, I guess you could say. And it seems like right now, early on in this year, they're doing pink. And that's kind of seems a, you know, the trend right now for the pink figures and stuff like that. So we're getting normal pink painted figures. We're getting marble. We're getting glow in the dark. We're getting translucent, you know, all that kind of fun stuff. So it's really great to see all that stuff. And like I said, anything Titano, I'm going to pick it up. So I definitely had to add this to the collection and I just absolutely love it. So yeah, that's my first one. All right. So the next two that I got came from an awesome seller dealer. Jay Key from Toku Toy Town has been doing some phenomenal stuff really with selling figures and selling them on his website, becoming very reputable and everything, and just overall good guy. He does a podcast, YHS on Monster Island, which I'm a huge fan of now. Just started watching it and everything. So I love watching that and everything. So yeah, it's really fun. He's an up and comer in the community and stuff. A lot of people have been buying from him and just praising him for his service and everything else. So yeah, definitely a straight up guy. So definitely check him out. Toku Toy Town, think.com. I'll leave a link description for this video. So you guys can go check him out and see all the stuff that he has. So yeah, a lot of unique stuff. It's really great. But these two particular figures came from him. So yeah, they're really great. he's got some more stuff that I'm really eyeing up, but I just got to pump the brakes a little bit and not to go too crazy and stuff. So I got lots of stuff on pre-order, lots of stuff coming, lots of big stuff coming. So kind of have to pick and choose what I want. So, but these two I just had to get. So saw his post on Instagram, contacted him, got the website and bought him right away. So, so yeah, without further ado is this beautiful, pink, another glow in the dark. And like I said, just previously, their thing right now, their color scheme, is pink and I love it. It's really great. As you can see, it just kind of pops. And it's wonderful. And then I love that the white pieces or the white areas are the glow in the dark areas that do light up. And it glows fantastic. It really does. It's going to be hard to show you on here, but maybe I'll get a picture and put it on screen for you guys just to kind of show you what it looks like with the glow in the dark. Same thing with my previous one. But yeah, I just absolutely love it. It's funny because I didn't like this Maru-san sculpt when I first started really collecting Titanosaurus. I thought they were kind of weird, kind of wonky. But they're definitely growing on me. They really are. And I just love that they keep coming out with different colorways and stuff. It sucks for the wallet. But overall, I still love it just because it is my favorite kaiju. And they're coming out with new colorways, you know, new looks for him and stuff. And I just, it's just great. So, yeah. So here's a comparison with the two. So obviously you can see they are significantly different. This is more solid pink. And then the other one has more highlights from the yellow stomach to the purple highlights for the fins and the tail and stuff like that. And this one's more just solid pink with the glow in the dark. So yeah, they're both glow in the darks and they're both just phenomenal. So I definitely had to pick this guy up. Yeah, it's just, like I said, glow in the dark is my kryptonite, man. I just love glow in the dark. Got a huge collection up there and everything, and this will just go right in along with it. So, and with my collection of Titanosaurus. So yeah, that's number two.
All right.
And last but certainly not least, and I think my favorite out of all of them, even though I have two glows right here, this thing like glows by itself. Like, this is just crazy. This is a clear translucent pink, like hot pink. Like, as you can tell, like, it just pops, man. Like, holy buckets. I didn't think I'd be in love with this just blank, clear, translucent, just hot pink Titanosaurus, and I do. I absolutely love it. It's just fire, man. It really is. Like, it stands out so much compared to the others. It's just crazy. I honestly might even have to find another one of these, just because the color just, oh my gosh, it just screams. And I just love this. Like I said, I think this is even better than my glow in the darks, and that's saying a lot because I love glow in the dark. But yeah, I mean, I have my fair share of translucents, but man, this thing just blows everything else out of the water because it just glows by itself, and it's not even a glow, you know. It's just the light reflecting off of everything just makes it look beautiful. It really does. I just absolutely love this thing, and this is the one that I saw first, along with this glow in the dark. And I just immediately had to get them because, like I said, they're both Pop Shop exclusives. So you can only get them there. And so they're harder to find and everything. And I was waiting to see if I could find it on the secondary market, and I wasn't able to. And I'm waiting. And then Jay Key from Toku Toy Town, he posted both of these guys. And I just had to get them. And there's actually another one that I left behind, but I knew I had to get these two because they spoke to me. They really did. So I just immediately had to get them. So, but yeah, they're just, it's phenomenal. It really is. I can't say enough about how crazy this looks. There's another colorway that they did before this. I think it was orange translucent. So I'm looking for that one right now. Hopefully I can find it. But yeah, I mean, like I said, any Titanosaurus I'm looking for, let me know. You know, I'm willing to buy and everything, you know, as long as I don't have it and stuff. I think with these, I think it puts me up to like 37, I think, figures of Titanosaurus, including Soft Fubi, Kits, X Plus. I mean, kind of a range of everything. I don't even count the little guys, just because they're so little, but like, you know, yeah, I'm on my way, you know, to getting as many as I can. So if anybody has any tips, any leads to anything, or anybody who's selling any of this stuff, let me know. I'd definitely be interested. So, but yeah, it's great. I absolutely love this thing. This might be my second favorite Titano now, besides my blue glitter gallery exclusive Marmot Titanosaurus that I've shown before on here. This might be my second favorite now because this thing just pops. So I absolutely love it. So, but yeah, that's my Titanosaurus. That's my all Titanosaurus unboxing. Thanks for watching, guys. Hope you guys enjoyed. I sure did. This adds to my collection and everything, and my love for Titanosaurus. He definitely deserves more love. He is a underrated kaiju, I think. But he's also very unique in the sense of his look and his roar and just kind of everything about him is just, I don't know, I think it's just he's misunderstood in the same way. So I could gush over Titanosaurus for hours. I really could. And then the movie itself is my favorite movie. And then you add in my favorite Godzilla suit into the movie. So it's, you know, everything I love is just packed in that one movie. So, but yeah, This is the gang. This is the new acquisition. So hopefully there's more to come and everything. And yeah, thanks for watching. And like I said, like, comment, subscribe. Let's get to 400. We're over the 350 threshold. So we are almost there. Less than 50 more subscribers, and we're doing a giveaway. So yeah, I'll post a picture of what I'm giving away. And then maybe, who knows, maybe I'll add some things to it just because. So just to kind of push us over the edge and everything. And I just want to give back to you guys for showing me love. I want to show you guys love too, for supporting me and just, you know, liking my stuff, you know, because I do this for fun. Enjoy showing you guys what I get. And it's just a great time. So, and then remember, March 25th, 4 p.m. Central Time, episode 3 of The Lowdown with Bearded Kaiju, doing Kaiju Madness. So stay tuned for that. But yeah, that's it for me. I'll see you guys live this coming Saturday. So time later.